PAXX. Welcome back to PAXX's Palace. So today we actually have a pretty quick video for you. We went ahead and we picked up another cartridge. We got a Delta 8 cartridge right here. But the cool thing about this cartridge right here is something that I've always wanted to try. So this is actually a full glass cartridge. So you have a glass tip with a glass coil column heating element along with your filter at the bottom. Let's go ahead and open this right here. We have our cartridge sitting up here. This is 1.5 grams of Kush Cake by the brand Moon Buzz. So here's our full glass cartridge right here. So as you can see, there's a glass center column. Let's go ahead and take off these rubber grommets. We're gonna go ahead and screw this onto our 510 thread battery. We got the Yokan Wolf Lux right here. Go ahead and screw it in. All right, we got it set to 2.4 volts. Cheers. Definitely needs to be turned up a little bit. So let's go ahead to 3 volts. Cheers. Oh, y'all, that is just gas. You get the thick, creamy vanilla taste of the Kush Cake. That profile is just ridiculous, y'all. There's no burnt because there is no metal coil in here. It's all glass, so it's not gonna burn your liquid. It's gonna hit it a perfect tip every time to make sure you get the perfect vapor with no burnt taste. But that's gonna be the quick video for this, y'all. Got this 1.5 gram right here. We're gonna grab a couple more in the next couple days, and I'll review those as well. Right now we have the Kush Cake by Moon Buzz. Let's go ahead and take another rip.
Alright guys, so we are at the arena for the Foreigner concert. We got a few minutes before the doors open. So we're just gonna chill here and then we're just gonna head in.
Thank you.
So we are just leaving the show. Again, I love this backdrop. Denver in the background. It's so beautiful. Let's go and rip this car. Got another one of the packed spots. But we're gonna hop in the Uber and then go. See how I go.